You think got that one on the thigh from Talal's
axe.
We were boxed in. Greek ambush in the hills west of Kinasrim.
Got a girl waiting for me back home in Dir Bakra. My pet.
Did I ever tell you about the time the Amir went mad at the Sahib Arsharta? I thought for sure.
Exotic foreign goods seized. Most from out of Baghdad. There are Kong's things. Vases and some expensive tea leaves. This should be what Kong needs. Worded letter to the harbor master. He let a hairpin slip through their fingers, and someone is not happy. There is a scent on this letter, and a familiar symbol. El Kululu. Looks like the harbor master is part of the order.
Oh.
The Da'irat al-Mal. Ceramics, exotic wares, and rare goods. All on display.
Out of Baghdad. Greece, India, anything out of Baghdad.
In my head, I better be sure to check them all.
Instructions to search any and all foreign goods. For an artifact. An ancient Chinese hairpin, specifically. This all starts at the harbor. The harbor master has set up this blockade for foreign wares, especially for ancient artifacts from the east. There is nothing more here. The harbor master is waiting. Best keep to the shadows. For art these days.
إنها معجزة أن تدير أي أعمال أصلاً أيها البخيل.
فوري لبعض الوقت. لقد غادر.
Esteemed visitors to Baghdad.
Schmackfall yetapel becha.
To you, thirst for knowledge. Hunger!
I say it's the government who are the problem.
Then be sure to visit the House of Wisdom, where Sheikh Al-Razi will be delivering a lecture on smallpox and measles this very evening.
What see you, my friend? The warmest of receptions.
I, for one, will not judge.
Perhaps
he's an innocent man in a
poor world.
another wall between the people and power at play. I hope the harbor master is not expecting me.
You have no business here. Come back to the way of peace, friend.
Lead a better life.
Go away.
Here!